Today is Thursday, 28th September. I just finished my run, preparing myself for an upcoming event, arguably the biggest running event in Malaysia, KLIC M2023, Kuala Lumpur Chartered, Malaysia. It is something that I look forward to. Actually, it's something that lots of runners look forward to yearly. And I did not join last year because of a family emergency, and I hope this year I will be able to join it without any hiccups. So for this video, I'll be sharing with you my experience from now until the event, what I will do, a little bit more preparation, and the running event itself. I hope you will enjoy the video. Oh, salam and hi, I'm Ahmad Farhan. The time now is 10:38, still on Thursday. I'm all ready and it's time for us to go take our running kits. Let's go! Out from the venue. Behind me, people still running up. Right, that's all for today. I'll see you tomorrow. Day 2. Right now, I'm on my way to the hotel that I reserved just one day before the event. Now, some of you may wonder, why should I book a hotel room just before the event? Alright, I will let you know in a bit, but right now, let's head over there. Let's go. Okay, as I mentioned, KLIC is one of the biggest running event in Malaysia. So there will be a lot of people coming in the morning, yeah, to go for the run. And the city will close a lot of roads that's coming into the city. So it will be quite difficult if I choose to come to the event driving in the morning.
probably I need to come as early as, I don't know, 5:30, 5:15, even at 5 o'clock. Even that, I probably have to park quite far from the starting point. So that's why I choose to sit at hotel one night before. So during the event day, in the morning, I just go down my hotel room, walk about 15-20 minutes to the starting point, and should be okay. So that's the reason why I choose to stay at the hotel. Alright, so I'm gonna rest a bit, probably go for a bit of shopping, and I'll see you tomorrow. Morning everyone. So today is race day. It's 5:24. I'm going to the starting point right now, and let's go. Okay, so looking at the road, it looks like it rained quite heavily earlier and still a bit drizzling. That's fine. I just hope that it will not rain during the event. Let's keep moving, shall we?
Yeah. just behind our main tent. We've set up a prize giving area. Members of the media, please kindly join us. We'll be starting soon. Thank you.
So I already reached my hotel room, and that's all for KLSCM 2023 week. Thank you for watching. I'll see you when I see you.